a year since. You just can't let go of this, can you? But I guess you need this court case to have some sort of resolution.
Well, I suppose so, but I think in people's minds, the ones that were there realised the panic that was going on, and in that panic, the fear that one had that one possibly wouldn't survive. And I think that's to relive that every so often, as we're now doing so, is causing some people a bit of distress.
I know it must be difficult to talk about, but are you able to discuss that moment when you thought you wouldn't survive? Because there was that moment, wasn't there?
Yes, there was, and with my new wife, we felt that on our honeymoon this wasn't fair, and we felt there was a chance that we wouldn't make it.
You were in a good room inside, right?
We were actually on one of the decks, which, because of the angle, the acute angle, it was like an inner deck. To get out was proved very, very difficult.
Whilst it was tipping over?
While it was tipping over.
How quickly was it? Was it moving?
Well, it was going fairly, fairly quickly, and we knew that when we were trying to get on the, it started moving when we were trying to get on to the lifeboats. When the lifeboats really realised couldn't go down because we were on the upper side, and there was such an angle that the lifeboats were hitting the side, and everybody had to get out the lifeboat. Then I think panic set in because nobody knew where to go. Some went and must have found a way across the boat, and some of them came to their death because of falling down to an atrium.
But you were
trying to get across.
We were effectively in a space. How did you manage to clamber out of it whilst it was going out?
We went along towards the end of the boat, and somebody had found a ladder which could then get us out on there. So hundreds of people are pushing for people to get out on that ladder. It's very difficult when you've got pushing to actually get up a ladder. We got out once. We got out onto.
Scramble to get onto this ladder.
Absolute scramble.
How many people would you say were trying to get onto that
400,
ladder?
300,
onto that ladder.
Yes, and it took time, and there was a feeling of complete panic. But a calmness, however, came on people when they got out on the hull, and they could see
the
water.
The bottom of the ship, are they? Basically.
Well, no, it's on the side of the ship, the actual hull, and there was in fact a rope ladder in the area that we were, and we had to wait for people gingerly to go down on their backsides to the majority of this rope ladder, about 5 stories high, and then twist round and then drop into a tender put there by the Coast Guard, the Italian Coast Guard.
You're going to have to relive a lot of this, though, aren't you, through the trial? And your story's horrific enough, but there are, unfortunately, more horrific stories.
Oh, yes, yeah. I think people took possibly, you know, took a quick reaction, feeling that the boat was tipping over and it wouldn't stop. And therefore, they came to this conclusion that they would have to perhaps dive into the water, even if they had no lifeboat to latch onto. And I think those are the ones that probably, you know, suffered most.
How are you dealing with it? Because you got down standing there in front of the ship. It must be hard even to look at the ship, or, I mean, how are you coping?
I'm fairly okay. But I must admit, you know, when you're going to a theatre, coming out of the theatre, and there's hundreds and hundreds of people trying to go through, you know, the doorway to get out.
You remember, do you?
You recall that, and certainly I think my wife is feeling, you know, very, very sort of tender at those situations.
Can this trial help in any way, you and those experiences? People like you, can this trial help you move on?
I think it'll bring closure. At the moment, we're not getting closure, are you? You're getting it reminded at each different stage. And I think there was a hiatus the beginning of the year when there was a possibility that it would be brought to trial earlier than April the 15th, and therefore people's interest in it. But whilst it's there, and remember, if it probably had been floated and floated away and renamed and goodness knows what, then people might would have forgotten. But it's a big thing that jogs everybody's memory.
Do you ever get tempted to go back and look at it or not?
No.
Ian Donoff, thank you very much indeed.